there, everybody. It's Elaine here. I'd like to walk you through a very easy waltz. It's an absolute beginner level. It's called Stolen Stars Waltz, and it's 24 counts, four walls, and the music is You Look So Good in Love by George Strait. It can be done to many other songs that are waltz songs, but let's get started. There's 24 counts, that's all, and the intro is also 24 counts. So you're going to start out with your weight on your right foot, and you're going to do a waltz basic. That means you're going to go waltz up and then waltz back. So you step forward with the left, together with the right, and together with the left. Then you go back with the right foot, back, step together with the left, step together with the right. Let's do that again. Forward, right, left, back, left, right. The count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we're going to do a waltz balance again, but we're going to make two little eighth of a turn, turns to the left. So now your weight is on the right. We're going to start with count one to about 10:30. So you're just turning slightly up with the left, step right, step left. And then when you go back, you're making another eighth turn, just turning a little over the left shoulder to square off to your 9 o'clock wall, stepping back, step left, right. Let's do that again. So we're just turning to the corner and going up, step, step, squaring off, turning again, stepping back with the right, left, right. And the count is, of course, still six. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, let's start from the beginning. Waltz balance. Go up left, right, left, go back, right, left, right. Turn to the corner. Up with the left, turn again a little bit left, back, step, step. All together one more time with the count this time. Ready, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, now you're just simply going to step forward with your left foot and point to the right side on 2, 3. Your right foot is free. You step back with the right foot and point to the left side like that. So let's do that again. Up, point, back, point. And the count is one when you walk up, and then point, 2, 3, and you go back for 4, and point, 5, 6. Okay, let's add that. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To end the dance, for the last six counts, we're going to do a reverse weave. You're going to weave your legs by going behind first, side with the right foot, over with the left foot. That's 1, 2, 3. Let's just do that much. I'm going to face you and show you what it is. 1, 2, 3. But we're at the 9 o'clock wall. So we finished with the point, and we go behind, side, cross. That's 1, 2, 3. And now we're going to step to the side with the right foot and touch together. And the count is, let's start with the beginning of that section, the behind side cross. 1, 2, 3, step to the side for 4, touch, 5, 6. Now I'm going to turn around so you can see better what I'm doing at the 9 o'clock wall on that section. We were pointed here. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If you want to make it look a little prettier, you would do a draw there at the end. You would go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like that. And that's the whole dance. Let's do the whole thing. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn 1, 2, 3, turn again, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do another wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn to the corner. 1, 2, 3, turn again. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Start over at your 6 o'clock wall. Go up, step, step, back, step, a little turn, up, step, step, a little turn, going back, step, 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 point, and step, point, go back, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fourth wall. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To the corner. 1, 2, 3, to the 12 o'clock. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The dance ends very nicely at the 12 o'clock wall when you're doing this. That just that part of the section that has that, which is the third section. All right, I'm going to do about 4 walls for you, and here we go. Weights on your right. Four, five, six. One, two, three, four.
And that's it.